What's up, guys? It's Joe the Pro here, back at it again with another video. Before this video starts today, guys, I need you guys to please drop a like on this video, subscribe, hit the post notification bell. So what we're doing today, we're gonna go on another dirt bike ride with the 150, but first I want to show you the damage from yesterday. So as you know, I crashed pretty bad yesterday at Justin's house, and the surprising thing is there are no scratches on the side panel or anything on this side of the bike. But the reasoning for that is because the handlebars landed first. So it saved all my plastics from getting like all scratched up. So I ordered a new grip and I had to order a new clutch perch too. I was able to fix the lever at Justin's house yesterday, so that one's pretty straight. But the bolt in the perch is pretty stripped out and it's still bent a little. So unfortunately I had to order a new one of those, but it'll be here in a few days. So it should be okay for today so we can ride. So let's get to it. All right, guys, we're going down the bridle. Let's do it. Oh God, he almost made it.
Yeah. yesterday. Kind of did a little jump on the horn. Because I wasn't going so fast. I gotta get some air off of that.
This is such a fun sport. Can't even complain about it. Like, even in the winter, sometimes you can ride.
If you like the video, and please like, subscribe, and please do like a pro. We'll